Hello, spicy family. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Today we are going to make some shrimp lo mein, and we're going to be using the ramen noodles cup of soup. Okay, that's what we're going to be doing today. We're going to be making some shrimp hot and spicy ramen noodle lo mein. And guys, I am so excited to be here today. I just got off work and I came home and I said, I gotta do a video. I gotta get this video going. And today I said, what am I gonna cook? You know, I've gotta cook something. I want it to be quick and I want it to be something that I wanna eat today. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna be making some shrimp lo mein. Guys, stay tuned. We're about to show the ingredients. Thank you so much to all my beautiful, beautiful, beautiful supporters who love and support my channel. I truly love you guys. Stay tuned. Okay, check it out, spicy family. Guys, we have our red bell pepper here, guys. I found some better ones today. Lately, the bell peppers have been looking, OMG, I don't know why, but they've been looking shriveled up. I found some a green one that looked halfway decent as well. And I got some snow peas, guys, for this dish. Guys, this is gonna be amazing. This is some soy sauce I have, guys. This is some minced garlic that I'm going to be using in here, guys. I really should start using fresh garlic, but, you know, one less thing for me to cut up. But anyhow, just being lazy. Then I got some butter right here, unsalted butter. And then I got some colossal shrimp, guys. These shrimp are the Devane ones, tail on, which I'm gonna take the tail off, less for me to peel. But I do like the raw shrimp, guys. I don't like to get the already cooked shrimp. I don't know why, but I just, something about me just peeling them and just whatever. But yeah, we're gonna go with that. And then I have the star of the show, the cup of ramen noodles. Guys, introducing our famous one and only coming down the red carpet is the hot and spicy fireworks sizzling rich pork flavor. This is what we are going to be using for our shrimp lo mein. Guys, this is going to be epic, this is going to be good, and this is going to be fabulous. Stay freaking tuned. Okay guys, here we have it. We have our vegetables cut up, guys, nice and cut. We have our snap peas, we have our shrimp, and guys, I added in these mushrooms because you know how I feel about leftover mushrooms. They gotta go, they gotta go. So they're gonna go in here. Then we have our cut butter that we're gonna put in there, just a half a stick. And then we got everything and we're ready to go. So stay tuned, guys. We're about to get it going. Okay, guys, here's what we got going on at a glance. We about to get it in. So we're about to put our half a stick of butter into our skillet, guys. Got my wooden spoon, guys, because I do not like anything to scratch this surface right here. So nobody gets to use my cooking skillets that I use for my videos. No one. I promise you, no one. So we're gonna go ahead and put that in there, guys, that butter. And I'm gonna go ahead and throw some onions in here. I'm not gonna use a lot of stuff that I cut because I don't want all the vegetables and everything to out drown my my noodles, because I only have one cup. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my onions, and I'm gonna go ahead and put my mushrooms in there because I want the mushrooms to cook way down. And then I'm gonna go ahead and put a teaspoon of minced garlic in there. And then we're gonna let that cook for a few seconds, guys. Stay freaking tuned. Okay, guys, at this point, I'm going to add my snap peas in there. I'm not gonna add a lot of those either because I, like I said, I don't want my little noodles to get drowned out. So we're just gonna let that cook just for a few seconds here. Stay tuned, guys. Okay, guys, now I'm gonna throw in all the packages that they had in the ramen noodle soup. So first I'm gonna add a little bit of lemon pepper, just a little bit, and then I'm gonna go ahead and add the packages that they had in there. So this right here is the seasoning. I'm gonna add that in there, just the whole pack, guys, of that. Then they have some of this crunchy stuff, whatever this is. I'm gonna add that. And then I'm gonna add the little fire sauce they had, okay? We're gonna add that in there. And then we're gonna stir that up very well. Yes. Okay, at this point, guys, we're gonna go ahead and just push this aside. And I'm gonna add my shrimp right here in the middle of this, just like that. And I'm gonna let the shrimp cook here, guys. Yes. Stay tuned. Okay, guys, I wanted the mushrooms to cook down pretty much, guys, because they're not the star of the show today. What's the star of the show is the ramen noodles. So the mushrooms are just the background. They're in the background scene today. Okay, so we're gonna let these shrimp cook just for a few seconds, guys, and we're gonna get this going and get this meal up and ready. I'm feeling good today. I worked hard. Stay tuned. Okay, spicy family, let's just give this a shake them up, a stir, and get all that goodness flavor into these shrimp. Okay, guys, it's looking pretty good. Now we're gonna add just a little bit of the bell peppers in here. And hold up, let's just wait for a few more seconds. Stay tuned. Okay, now we're gonna add the bell peppers in here. The red and the green, not too many. Like I said, I don't want it to drown out my little noodles. And then we're gonna go ahead and add our noodles in there, guys. Check it out. That's what we're working with. Gonna add this big block right in here in the middle, just like that. And then I'm gonna put like a cup of water in here, okay, guys? Okay, cup of water right there. And we're gonna put a lid on this, guys. And we will see you in just a second. Stay tuned. Okay, spicy fam. Look what we're looking at here. Guys, I just turned the fire off. Cause all we're gonna do is let it sit with the top on it. But look at this. OMG. Looks so good, guys. Check it out. That is our shrimp lo mein. Stay tuned, guys. We're about to plate this right here and we are about to grub. Stay tuned, guys. Thank you for stopping by my channel. I truly appreciate everyone for watching and clicking on my thumbnail. Thank you so much. Stay tuned. Okay, guys, we are about to plate this, guys. It came out amazing. It looks so good. Yes, we are. So stay tuned, guys. As you guys can see, the mushrooms are totally hidden in the background. We got the shrimp shining just like I wanted it. We have the snap peas just where they're supposed to be, and we have the red peppers just for color, making this dish look amazing, guys. And it just looks good. And the star of the show, the noodles, is looking amazing. So I'm gonna go ahead and plate this. Yes, yes, yes. Beautiful. Beautiful. This cup right here that I just made is big enough to for two or three people to eat, guys. It's so much, you know what I'm saying? Okay, guys, check it out, check it out. We're gonna just throw just a little bit of soy sauce on there, not that much, because you know, soy sauce is kind of salty. Just a little bit, yes. Just like that, guys, OMG. And then you know what else I'm gonna do? You know I always do it, so don't even go there with me. We gotta show some love. Gotta show your girl some love. OMG. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful, guys. OMG. Guys, go ahead and tell everybody you know that you stopped by the Spicy Queen's Kitchen and you guys had a little bit of her shrimp lo mein. Holla at your girl, guys. Smooches!